have heard the maple singing his love song to the morn. I have seen the dewdrop clinging to the rose just newly born. But a sweeter song has cheered me at the evening's gentle close, and I've seen an eye still brighter than the dewdrop on the rose. 'Twas thy voice, my gentle Mary, and thy nightless winning smile that made this world a needle. Morning Mary of Argyle. Though thy voice may lose its sweetness, and thy eye its brightness too, though thy step may lack its fleetness, and thy hair its sunny hue, still to me wilt thou be dearer than all the world shall own. I have loved thee for thy beauty, but not for that alone. I have watched thy heart, dear Mary, and its goodness was the while that has made thee mine forever. Oh.